You know, I mean, one half, you get guys that say they got to impress the females. Female ain't trying to talk to you unless you blinged out. On the other hand, you got other people feel like they got to show off to the homies and impress them with their riches. I mean, what do you think is the, how do we get that out of that mindset?
Man, I feel like that's insecurity. Material things ain't nothing, you feel me? Because, you know, you wasn't born with it, you gonna die without it. So if you feel you need some diamonds or some jewelry to get at a female, it's because you feel you lack something within yourself, you know what I mean? So all that, as far as that angle, it's like, I feel that's insecurity.
Listen here, little stubborn nigga. I am not to be compared to them other niggas. If it don't hold value, I ain't fucking with it. I been raising baby boy guns and butter, nigga.
Tell em. For real though.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If it don't hold value, I ain't fucking with it. I been raising baby boy guns and butter, nigga. At the young age of 16, felt like Wu-Tang, I was grinding hard to get cream by any means. Remember, bitch niggas laugh when they see me waving that sign at Liberty and Sex. 3 years later, I made my first comma. I got my own crib while they stayed with their mama. Stayed away from the drama, I just stayed in my place. If time is money, then I hate to waste time. Oh shit, that ain't got nothing to do with me. Nah, I shine brighter than your knockoff jewelry. Insecurities from an average ass nigga. No property, own an unestablished ass nigga. I'm a Dallas ass nigga that drives his own whip, goes home to his crib and buys his own shit. Look, you invest in some shit that lasts forever, nigga. I think ahead, I'm playing chess, not checkers, nigga. Listen here, little stubborn nigga. I am not to be compared to them other niggas. If it don't hold value, I ain't fucking with it. I been raising baby boy guns and butter, nigga.
Tell em, for real though.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. If it don't hold value, I ain't fucking with it. I been raising baby boy guns and butter, nigga. Stitching on each other, sneak dissing on each other. Shit invested.